Flounder was definitely sort of a trust the process experience, in that I think when I started writing it, I didn't have any idea what it was about.
Face first in public pool.
I kind of am writing in little pieces all throughout my regular days, trying to capture the creative moment when it comes to me. I'm really inspired by nature. I'm really inspired by like small, unnoticeable moments of beauty, whether it be like, you know, a really special shadow or reflection on the wall or some sort of trinket you find on the ground. And I am inspired, I guess, by my own experience and a need to find a way to like force it out of myself so it doesn't just kind of dwell. And I think in order for me to write my best songs, it's usually like, this is a feeling or emotion that I really need to expel from myself.
It's a wonder that you've made it all this time.
Towards the end of the process, I came to realize that the project was about largely like the topic of trust, and all the songs were kind of analyzing this feeling of learning to have trust in yourself, trust in the world, trust in others, despite, I guess, bad things that will happen, but I'm just kind of pointing to it from like 6, 7, 8 different angles, I guess. I'm from South Orange, New Jersey. It's in North New Jersey, and it's like a 30, 40 minute train ride out of New York City. So it's kind of like a commuter town of New York. When I was really young, I went through a lot of different phases. I wanted to be a fashion designer when I was a little kid. My first thing was I wanted to be like a bunny carrier and a duck when I was like 2 years old. Sometime around middle school though, I decided I really wanted to be a marine biologist. And so I was really diving into that for a while throughout my childhood. I love the ocean, as you can tell from my record. And then sometime around high school, I kind of came back to this thing of, I think I wanna pursue art. And first it was visual art for probably a year or two. And then when I was like 15 or 16, I started recording my music. It was really like lo-fi and crummy, but that's when I was like, I really want to do this. Homesickness to me looks like, at this point, a lot of distraction, I think, because I live here, because I have things to do. I never really decided I was gonna move to LA. It's kind of this like weird thing where the pandemic opened the door for me to try it out. But I get homesick probably just about every day. There's really nothing that like fully fixes it. You can like try your best to stay in touch, but like obviously nothing really compares to being in the presence of the most important people to you. I honestly haven't really quite figured out yet how to aid the homesickness. The best thing I've found yet is just like, you know, finding some sort of semblance of chosen family, even if it's just like one or two people.
Sold a hot hipster threesome for you, 'cause I preach a freedom, but you're a fucking great excuse.
I've gone through my life feeling sometimes like a vast schism between me and others as to like trying my best to communicate my feelings. This feeling of like nobody sees the world through my eyes, and how do I communicate that to other people? And so I think writing songs is the one place where I feel most skilled in communicating myself.
He wants to be, so I think he wants to be gentle with me.
It's hard because I'm essentially like commodifying my vulnerability and my feelings, and that's kind of a trippy experience at times. And yet at the same time, I feel really lucky that like at times me kind of bearing all or like making myself uncomfortable aids in maybe making someone else feel heard or comfortable.
When he goes down on me, gold-skinned, eager baby, blue shirt at the laundry.
Like when I first wanted to pursue music, I honestly had no expectations, weirdly, and I kind of just thought I would be living out my life like in this either starving artist position, or it would just have to be like a hobby for me. And so interestingly enough, even just the place that I'm at now was kind of like a really pleasant surprise for me. Putting out my first body of work means to me that I finally have the space to move on to new feelings. I think like having it fully out in the world is this like skin shedding experience, I guess you could say, where all these feelings, secrets, opinions that I share in the album are now like out in the world. Now I can kind of explore new corners of myself, and that's above all like most exciting to me.